Huh?
I got nothing on me. If you're looking for Skooma, head on downstairs. Hey there, friend. If you're looking for a fix, you're at the right place. Just head on down the trap door.
Hold it. If you're going downstairs, you keep your weapons to yourself, or we'll be getting better acquainted. Head on in, and behave yourself. Go on downstairs. You're bothering me.
Yes.
Yes.
Seem tense. Join a booth and relax a bit. Wait, you're serious? This is the Redwater Den, purveyors of the best skooma outside of Balmora. The secret is our mystic Redwater Spring. The magic in the waters opens the mind to experience skooma in a way like never before. Don't have better dreams here.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
What was that?
No sight.
Staying safe, I hope.
Huh. If you see, my good-for-nothing husband Leifnar on your journeys. Tell him he's no longer welcome here.
The Imperials think we need their laws.
Forgive Ugor's harsh words. She's merely doing as she's been told. Please, our tribe suffers, and we need help. Our chief Yamars was once a strong and proud warrior. Now he is stricken, cursed. He is weak, and so our tribe is weak. The giants sense this and intrude on our territory. Now they assault our very home. Yamars refuses help, but I sense that you may be just what we need. Yamars has demanded we stay inside the walls. We cannot leave. I must petition Malakath for relief. This curse must be lifted. But I cannot travel to Malakath's shrine. The ritual must be done here, and I do not have the materials I need. I beg of you. Can you bring me troll fat and a Daedra heart? I have no wish to depend on a stranger, but I have no choice. And a Daedra, of course. You do not know of Malakath? He is the Keeper of Oaths, the Master of Curses. He is quick to anger and slow to forgive. One who wrongs Malakath is one who will endure great torment in return. He demands loyalty and strength from his orcs. We have tried to please him, but he is now angry with us, and so we suffer. Please hurry. We are counting on you.
Curses on enough. Now must I suffer you too? What is it? Weeks? Longer? Feels like an age has gone by. I haven't slept in so long. Oh, of course. Because Malakath would take pity on us if only a useless outsider would lend us a hand. Outlanders should mind their own business. Our tribe has survived this long without you interfering. We'll be fine.
We have angered Malakath, and so we must be punished. I will stay right here and wait for you to bring me what I need.
Yes? Yes? Yes?
I'm the brewmaster around here. What did you want? I'm quite busy. Need something, or can I get back to work? Maven Blackbriar wants me to keep the mead flowing, and that's what I aim to do, despite all these lazy good-for-nothings that work for us. Ever since I took over as a foreman, the production of our mead has never been more profitable. And if the meadery is profitable, I'll get rich. Get the picture? Lady Maven could buy or sell anyone in Skyrim. I wouldn't be surprised if she's the one pulling the strings around this city. She's always welcome in Mistvale Keep, and between you and me, I'm pretty sure she even has some pretty influential friends within the Empire. I'd also warn you not to cross her. She employs quite a few troubleshooters to take care of messy problems. Good. Now maybe I can get back to work.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
Welcome. Allow me to recommend the Blackbriar Mead, the purest brew in all of Skyrim.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves Guild. Or so they'd have you believe. It's all lies. They're just thugs. Vermin creeping around the ratway.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Keep your hands to yourself.
People of Riften.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you're carrying, hey lad? Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you're carrying, hey lad?
With your constant inebriation. Put down your flagons filled with your vile liquids and embrace the teachings of the handmaiden of kind.
I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it honestly. I can tell.
Certainly we can come to some sort of an understanding. These people must be made aware of the chaos they've sown.
Oh, but that's where you're wrong, lad. Wealth is my business. Maybe you'd like a taste.
Use them as an excuse to harass our customers.
I've got a bit of an errand to perform,
well,
but I need an extra pair of hands. And in my line of work, extra hands are well paid. Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're going to steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under his stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing. There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. That's all you need to know. I'll be out in the market all day, from 8 in the morning until 8 in the evening. Meet me then, if you've still got the stomach for it. We've been contracted to make sure Branche remembers not to meddle in affairs that aren't his own. Now, since we're not the Dark Brotherhood, we're not going to kill him. We're just going to make sure he sits in the prisons for a few days. Do you want me to hold your hand as well? You're going to have to sneak over to Medesi's stall and use your lockpick on the strongbox. Then, when you have the ring, you pickpocket Branche and leave it behind. I'll be at the market come morning. You better be there too.
If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Otherwise, hit the road.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Looking for work? I need someone to deliver a message to Sibby Blackbriar. Ah, well. I recently approached Sibby Blackbriar about buying Frost, one of the finest breeding horses in Skyrim. He agreed to sell. I paid Sibby half the cost of Frost up front, but before he could deliver, Maven had him locked up. Sibby believes this exempts him from our deal. It does not. I want you to talk to Sibby for me. Then I want you to bring me Frost and the lineage papers that prove the horse's worth. Good man. You won't regret it. Head to the Riften jail and talk to Sibby. Get him to tell you where Frost and his lineage papers are and bring them to me outside Riften. You'll be well paid for your time. I'm not exactly comfortable around guards or jails. Definitely not when associates of mine have been locked up. No, I'll meet you outside of town. No idea, but whatever he did, it must have angered Maven. No guard would lock up a Blackbriar without the old lady's permission. I'll meet you outside of town.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
What wasn't I clear about? I'll be at the market come morning. You better be there too.
Otherwise, hit the road.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
What in the name of Oblivion do you want?
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time for double the usual fee.
I know I did, but how was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans quieter, and nothing would have happened to you.
Telling me you robbed it? Why? Why are you doing this to me?
Look, Shadra, last warning. Pay up or else. All I care about is the gold.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim.
Okay, lad. Ready to make some coin. Good. Wait until I start the distraction. Then show me what you're made of.
Everyone, everyone, gather round. I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention. Gather round, all.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls.
You need to hear this.
Long since you've had a good time.
This way, everyone. Over here.
Come on, Brynjolf. What is it this time?
Patience, Branche. You to get left out.
That's what you said about the wisp essence, and it turned out to be crushed nerm root mixed with water.
Well, that was a simple misunderstanding, but this item is the real thing. Lads and lasses, I give you Falma Blood Elixir.
Oh, come on. Are you talking about the snow elves?
The one and only. Mystical beings who live in legends and were masters of great magic. Imagine the power that coursed through their veins.
How did you get that? No one's seen them in years.
My sources must remain a secret for their own protection, but I can promise you that the contents are genuine.
One sip of the elixir and your wishes will be granted. Great wealth. Yep.
How much does it cost?
Only 20 gold septims. Hurry, before my supply is gone.
Don't listen to him. Him, he's making this up.
Please hurry, I only have a few bottles left.
This is just what I need right now.
Why would you even listen to him?
Only 20 septims a bottle.
That wisp essence didn't help. Maybe this will.
Left.
What if he's right? Maybe I'll buy one. You little thief!
Suddenly, help! Someone do something!
Well, I see that my time is up. Come back tomorrow if you wish to buy.
Yes, yes, I haven't got
it. Waste of time. Damn, I knew I shouldn't have waited.
Looks like I chose the right person for the job. And here you go. Your payment, just as I promised. The way things have been going around here, it's a relief that our plan went off without a hitch. Yeah, my organization's been having a run of bad luck. But I suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. You did the job, and you did it well. Best of all, there's more where that came from. If you think you can handle it.
Exotic ingredients, I have them all.
Look, I'll make this simple for you. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riften, a tavern called the Ragged Flagon. When you make up your mind, come find me there. And we'll talk about your future.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
All right, Grand Shade.